I'm here with promising recruit Sam Hooper. And Sam, I've really enjoyed your form in recent times. Let's take a look.
Assesses the situation, hangs back from the man in front, showing off his silky smooth foot skills right there. Oh, the kids will love that one. Hooper props, keeps well clear of the boundary. Gee, that was great awareness. This kid's really going places.
And speaking of going places, Sam, any chance for a lift?
Okay.
He's a beauty, this kid.
Need new tyres? Visit your local Bridgestone dealer for expert advice, a great range of products to suit any budget, and service you can count on. Call 131 229 or visit bridgestone.com.au for the latest offers.
Originally from Kalgoorlie in Western Australia, goal sneak Eddie Betts made the big move to Melbourne as a 16-year-old, playing TAC Cup footy for the Calder Cannons and representing Vic Metro at under-18 level. He caught the eye with his speed, goal sense and silky skills. Plagued by osteitis pubis for much of his 18th year, Betts starred in the Cannons' 2004 Grand Final win, but was still overlooked in the national draft due to his injury. However, the Blues pounced with pick number 3 in the 2005 pre-season draft, and Betts has gone on to become an integral part of the Carlton forward line, booting almost 250 goals in his career so far.